Caravan of Thieves.
Over here! They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple grounds!
Ghost ran to hell.
My arrows never miss.
The guardian statue is missing. Couldn't have taken it far.
Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found.
Please find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. Ferocious bears stood guard for their mortal traitors. The Oni dead. The treasure called out the ghosts.
A bow can't be beat! Never saw it coming. I'm up. Thank you.
Along with this statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
Thank you.
ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack. Ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching. Crow feathers floated in the wind, a sure sign that Tengu were near. A sense of dread rushed over the ghosts as they readied their weapons. The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
There! That one!
Haru, to you!
The eyes of a fiery spirit on them, taking aim from afar.
Yeah.
thanks.
You're a true ally.
Forget the things I've written. The Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stone statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army. With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more.